Did you know that you can check out your bid strategy report to see some of the signals that are more or less likely to drive conversions in your Google Ads campaign? Hello, I'm Muzaffar and thanks for joining me today. The smart bid strategies that Google uses has a range of signals that inform bids at each auction. Recently, they have started revealing which signals are driving the most performance so that advertisers can optimize their bids to increase conversions. Top signals. These signals will tell you the location, day of the week, time of day, keywords, customer match list, remarketing, and even the device type that the customer used. Signals shown in green are more likely to convert, whereas those in red are less likely. Where to find signals? The top signals can be found in the Google Ads Bid Strategy Reports. To find this, go to Tools, Shared Library, Bid Strategies. From there, you can select a portfolio strategy to see the results with different scenarios. This information can be important because it gives you more insights into your target customers and informs your bidding strategy. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for joining in, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video soon. Bye for now.